He's obsessed with time. Find him, or your own time may be short. Rush yourself off, girl. The Hatter should see you at your best, after all.
We'll all roast in our beds, Alice, for the sake of your father's unnatural devotion to printed paper. This horde of flammables wants only a malignant spark and poof, our flesh and blood is smoke and ash.
Lovely library was a fire trap. A conflagration waiting to happen.
Thank you. dream. A blasted good night.
Hatter, I recall leaving you in a decrepit condition. But
what?
Not in pieces.
Oh, it's you.
What's happened here? You've lost your hat, and some parts are missing.
Missing indeed, though things being what they are. I barely missed their missing. As to what happened, you should know that better than I. It's your place, after all. I know my place.
When did you ever know your place, or how to keep it? Now, what's going on?
What's going on? Around and up and down, and in my ears, and through my eyes, and up my nostrils, down my gullet, and whining in my guts.
Papa was exceedingly fond of trains. I don't like them much.
You won't like this one at all. Nothing like when Mock Turtle was in charge of the Looking Glass Line. This railroad's a bloody shambles. The stink is ferocious, light, blinding, the noise, hellacious.
Ah, quite, Hatter. I get the idea. A bad train.
The world is upside down, Alice. Inmates run the asylum. No thanks. And worst of all, I'm left tea-less.
Tragic. If I do help, will you help me in return?
Cross my heart, if I had one. Find my limbs and toss them into the chute. Machines will do the rest. Be on your way now, that's a good girl. Best way out is through the croc face.
Thank you. been years now, Alice. Time to put away childish things.
Of this desolate tract are unknown to all but the inhabitants.
Thrives on suffering, obsolescence, and ruination. It's made these days into a privy. Consider a simple farm life in Australia, perhaps. We might liquidate what remains of your inheritance.
Thank you. Some insects eat their young, Alice. They have much to teach us, alive or dead.
Sleep of the just, like Mama and Papa. After 10, they're unconscious.
Your dogged persistence will be rewarded with pain! I told you to cease and desist, but my warning goes unheeded. So without regret, you're about to feel like a lobster who's been tossed into the boiling pot! Dexterity will make a nice change. Expect no thanks until I'm completely reconstructed. No resting on laurels, chiffoniers, chaise lounges, Ming folding chairs, stools.
Thank you. gas laid on, Alice, we'll go to Brighton on what we save on beeswax candles and oil.
To cool, flip the switch. Switch the switch.
Thank you.
Steady now. Careful now. Jump for the first thing. Next, ride the currents up.
Thank you. got the arms you need. Well, strictly speaking, the Hatter needs them. Well, it really doesn't matter. I'm going to crush you.
Finish my work and you're complete, Hatter. Now, what about this damnable train?
I feel like a new man, or whatever I am. I feel like an unsprung spring, like an uncorroded gear, like an untarnished bit of metal that sticks in your eye.
Answer me, Hatter. I'm suffering, and changes here are a cause, or they're a reflection, or the effect. What's going on? What are the new rules?
The law is just a whisper away, away home to wonder, wonder who. Who knows how to measure rules? With a ruler! Cruel rules.
Idiot. I should have left you in bits. Come, the least you can do is help me discover what's going on.